I've been young and I'm old, but yet I've never seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging. The Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. He is the provider. He is the provider. But I found out that sometimes you're looking for the wrong thing. Silver and gold have I none. You don't need money, but such as I have, I give unto you. Lord, have your way, Lord. Have your way. Take me to the promised land. Take me to the promised land. Take me to the promised land where he lead, I follow. Oh, because he knows the way. He knows the way. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. And yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I'll fear no evil, because thou art with me. But after he has done all of that, and then when he'll prosper you, don't you go bragging now. Don't you get beside yourself because your bank account look good. Don't get beside yourself because you seem to have everything you want. I'm the one that gave you the power to get wealth. I'm the one. The open doors that were closed in your faith. Do not forget the Lord. I'm the one that made a way out of no way. And I'm still in control till I get a witness. So remember that. Remember that. Stay in your word. He's the one that's in control. He is the one that's got me going. And I've come too far. I've come too far to stop now. Whatever he takes me. He's going to share a song with them. Wherever he takes me, I'm all in. Lead me. Guide me. Show me. Direct me. Mold me. Shape me. And that's the problem sometimes. The molding process gets a little rough sometimes. But it makes you better. You know the gold is better than the wood and the hay. You know that makes you, it more enduring, amen. Somebody told me, I heard somebody say a long time ago, we've already been made gold. It was just that sometimes you got to take the junk out of us, amen. And sometimes you got to go through a spiritual process. Sometimes you got to go through a spiritual journey. But don't forget the Lord. Whatever you do, don't give up on God, because he won't give up on you. My brothers and my sisters, remember, this wasn't just for his life, is for you and for me. Think about the hard times. Come on now. Think about the hard times that some of us, and that included me, we had in our lives. Things got rough and we were crying. It seemed like every day, it seemed like the more you pray, the worse thing got. And you're wondering, well, you're going to ever get out of this. Oh, but I believe this morning, I got a witness out there. It seemed like I wasn't going to get through it. It seemed like I wasn't going to make it. But oh, by and by, when the morning comes, oh my God, it seemed like nobody was hearing me. Oh my God, I told you last week's sermon, it seemed like God had turned to death, but he didn't turn to death. He heard every word that you said. Already answered you before you even called on him. But don't you forget God. Don't you forget God. Yes, he gave it a little rough. But listen. I'm headed. I'm headed for the promised land. I'm headed for blessings that he already promised me. He didn't change his mind. I just got to remember who he is. And don't forget him. But I got to trust him. I got to trust him. I got to trust him. When he get the darkest. Oh, when it get the foggiest, that's why I gotta thank God. That's why I gotta praise him when I can't see my way. That's why I gotta say hallelujah. Oh, when I don't have no reason, when I think I don't have no reason, because it meant that good to me. And when the storm of life is raging, like I'm in danger of drowning, I'm gonna call on the Savior. He'll speak to the storm of life and tell him, that's my son, that's my daughter, peace. Be still. Let them go. Let me encourage you. Don't you forget the Lord. From Egypt to the promised land. I'm still traveling. Oh, yeah. From yesterday to tomorrow. I'm still traveling. And I don't know about tomorrow. But I'm going to walk by faith. I'm going to go lay down by faith. I'm just going to believe that God's going to make a way out of nowhere. But don't forget the Lord. He prepared your hearts and mind to receive the blessing that He's got for us. A place where bread won't be scarce. A place where you can drink fresh water. A place, a land flowing with honey and milk. You gotta see that. You have to see the spiritual side of this. You have to see the spiritual side of this. That God got us. God is still in control. But we have a responsibility. Do not forget the Lord. Do not forget the Lord. I appreciate everybody that's helping. I appreciate everybody that's trying to find an answer. But do not forget the Lord. He's the one. He's the one. He's the only one. Nobody greater. Nobody greater. He's the one that's got it all under control. Nobody greater. Oh, my God. Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody. Lord, we thank you for this day, oh, God. Oh, God. Lest we forget. Let us remember. You are our creator now. Time like these. We thank you, Lord. New mercies. We see every day. In the name of Jesus. Oh, God. Even in the midst of this pandemic, oh, God. God, we kept our faith in you, God. Because we know who you are, oh, God. Somebody's still trying, oh, God. But Lord, touch them, increase their faith, oh God. Let them see at the little thing, the natural thing, oh God, that they thought was just a regular occurrence, oh God. God, was you blessing them, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Have your way now. Have your way now, oh God. Touch every heart. Touch every mind. Let everyone know that these are not days as usual. But in the midst of it all, you control yesterday, today, and tomorrow. And I will lift up my eyes to you, oh God. In the name of Jesus. We need your guidance. We need your strength, oh God. Have mercy, oh God. And if your people that are called by your name, oh God, if you just humble ourselves, pray, look to you, oh God. Ah, yes, Lord. Some of us, we need to turn from our wicked ways, oh God. Have mercy, oh God. Touch us that we be accountable, not reckless, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Even in the midst of this, oh God. God, there's somebody they don't know, but they're trusting in you. The only thing they know is that you are in control, oh God. God, they only know you're the one that has kept them, oh God. Even when the heart was broken, oh God. Tears flowing in the eye. God didn't know what to do, God. But it was you, oh God. You were there strengthening us, oh God. You were there keeping us, oh God. You were there reminding us, oh God. And God, we thank you right now, by word. We've hit our hearts that we might not sin against you, oh God. God, touch the people everywhere as we continue to praise you, as we continue to lift you up, as we continue to glory. Oh God, you have not forgotten about us, oh God. In the name of Jesus, touch us, oh God. Your hands are already upon us, oh God. Bless our families. Cover them under your precious blood. Keep them strong. Strengthen right now to be encouraged and discouraged. Lift up every downcast spirit, oh God. In the name of Jesus. And he said, yes, and we give you the glory because you're worthy of the praise. In Jesus' name, help us to go all the way. Not to be weary and well-doing, oh God, but to stay in the race. Run to you, oh God. In Jesus' name. And we said yes to your will. And we said yes to your way. God bless you, my brother and my sister. Continue to praise. Lift up the name of Jesus. We're going to close out with a good song. Listen, we're going to leave on a high note. That you continue to praise God in spite of, in the middle of. The song said, I'm all in. Lord, whatever you want me to do, I'll do it. Whatever you want me to say, I'll say it. I'm just going to pray to you. You've been that good to me, oh God. You're worthy of the praise. And I just can't forget you. I just can't forget you because you've done so much for me. And I just can't tell it all. Come on, let it loose. Praise God. I'm all in. I'm all in. Listen to that. May God bless and keep you this week. Because he's my God. He's worthy of the praise. And I'm going to give God the glory. Amen. All the way I'm going. God bless you. In Jesus' name. That's the Lord.